Door, the Dark World.
Movie Review.
Hey, how you doing? It's DJ Ray. This your movie review for the day. Thor the Dark World. Going into it, I didn't know what to expect with Thor the Dark World. I was trying to see, well, was it going to be any different from the first Thor? The first Thor, I didn't like it because the love scenes and all that, but I went to see it, bought the DVD. I didn't buy it on Blu-ray. But this Thor, it was a little bit different. It started out talking about the past and the Dark Elves and how did the Dark Elves disappear from off the planet or whatever. But it moved on to current day. They say it's been 2 years after Avengers, so movie picks up 2 years after Avengers. Loki's locked up. The Dark Elves are trying to find their way back. Giant Falls is looking for Thor. So while she's looking for Thor, she finds this some kind of smoke-looking thing, and it consumes her body or whatever. And here, Thor did more fighting than normal. He did more fighting than in the first Thor movie. I really did like the movie. They had a nice little plot at the end. I don't want to tell you the spoilers, but it was a very good twist at the end. On a scale of 1 to 10, I give Thor the Dark World a 9. Should you check it out? Yes, you should. Thor was a very good movie. So if you don't have anything else to do, make sure you go to the movie and check out Thor the Dark World. And that's my movie review.